Hello, hello, hello. Welcome to my channel, my dear friends. My name is Avilash and I'm a trader next door. In this video, I'll be analyzing the chart of EURJPY, Euro Japanese Yen. So if you're watching my videos for the first time, then please subscribe to my channel for regular market analysis and do check out the Forex analysis playlist for the analysis of other pairs like Euro USD, GBP USD, Gold USD and many more. So let's get started. So this is the 4-hour chart of EURJPY in front of us right now. And if you have watched my previous video on EURJPY, then you know the setup very well, because I clearly mentioned on my previous video that there is a correction going on in the chart of EURJPY. And whenever we get an uptrend like this, okay, then there is a good possibility of market going for correction and going up again. And until and unless we have an inverted V pattern, we cannot consider it as a trend reversal. So still now we will just consider that we are having a correction on EURJPY chart. So we do not have the inverted V pattern yet. So we have two trading possibilities here. So the first trading possibility that I already discussed is the bullish flag pattern. You can see that I have made a bullish flag pattern here, and you can also draw the flag like this so that you can understand the market better and you can take the proper entry. So if market breaks the line at the top, okay, we need to draw two lines here, one line at the top joining the price levels at the top, and you need to join the price levels at the bottom so that you can get the flag here. And as long as market is trading here, you do not need to trade. This is your no trading zone. And if market breaks out or breaks the level, breaks the line at the top and starts going up, you need to make an entry here. So this is the typical bullish flag pattern. If market breaks the line at the top, you can enter and be on the trade. Okay, so this is your first trading opportunity. And your second trading opportunity is, if the correction continues in the market, then wait for the market to come down to the level of 131, because at 131, 130.5, this is the weekly support zone. So if market comes down to this particular level, we have a good possibility of market bouncing, because this is a support zone from the weekly chart, as well as this is a support zone from the Fibonacci retracement level also. Okay, so combining these two factors, in case market comes down to this level, there is a good possibility of market bouncing. So my dear friends, wait for the market to cross this line at the top and go up, or wait for the market to test the support, and if market bounces from the support, then you can go for buy. So these two are the only trading opportunities that I see on the chart of EURJPY, and you can see that we need to wait a little longer. Let's wait and watch where the market goes, what the market does. Bye bye, take care.